Rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide. Trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. Let's sing that again. The splendor of the King, clothed in majesty, let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide. Trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. How great is our sing with me, how great is our God. I will see how great is our God. In age to age he stands, and time is in his hand. Beginning and the end, beginning and the end. The Godhead three in one, Father, Spirit, Son, Lion and the Lamb, Lion and the Lamb. How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. I will see how great is our God. Let's sing that chorus again. How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. See how great is our God. You're the name above all names. You are worthy of all praise. And my heart will sing how great is our God. Name above all names. You're the name above all names. You are worthy of all praise. and my heart will sing how great is our God. How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. Oh, see how great, how great is our God. How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. Oh, see how great, how great is our God. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. It sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. You are the name above all names. You are worthy of all praise. Great is our God. You are the name above all names. You are worthy of all praise. And my heart will sing how great.
Serve a faith inside of us this morning. God, the greatness of who you are, let it be on the forefront of our minds, Lord. God, that we're not here out of obligation this morning. We're not here because we're supposed to come to church or that's what a good Christian would do, Lord, but we are here with a longing to have closeness with you. God, a longing to be with you, a longing to praise you, to worship you, and to let your light be the forefront of our lives, God. Lord, let us never become dull to your greatness. Lord, let us never become dull in our spirits to how great you are. When we get stuck in the mundaneness of our life, or the flow, or the cycle of what we do in and out, God. Lord, let us have wonder of who you are. Let us not get caught up, so caught up that we forget just the wonder of who you are. You are so great, you are so good, you are so loving, you are so powerful. So we reflect this morning on what are some of the ways in our lives and our hearts that we have let the greatness of God become dull. might that be a need that you have that you're trying to control yourself? A situation that you're stressing out over? What would happen if we showed up with the knowledge of the greatness of our God to that situation? Speak that over our church this morning. We speak that over these situations. We speak that over these people, God, that your greatness is greater and bigger than the mountains in front of us. Your goodness and your greatness is bigger than the struggles that we have. Yeah, Lord, we worship you today.
This is the garden, here in the place I feel close. This is communion, here in the place I'm fully known.
don't have to prove a thing. You've already approved of me. This is where I'm meant to be. By you. majesty. Covered by your mercy, your blood has made me free. Draw me to you and set my heart on fire. I want to know you. You're my one desire. I give you my worship. Thank you. but take our hearts, Lord.